can't stop, won't stop. I can't stop, won't stop. I can't stop, won't stop.
Hello guys, welcome back to my channel. This is Blogger Aarti and today I'm going to take you to a very famous street market in central London, which is Portobello Road Market. So we got down at Ladbroke Grove station, which is right behind me, and it's literally just a 5-minute walk from here. It is very famous for its world famous antiques, vintage clothing, bric-a-brac, and it's one of the world's largest street markets. So let's go. This is the entrance right here. I'm just entering the market here. I can already see some vintage items here. Wow. Look at all these pretty jewelry. This one really caught my eye. It says, "Go in the direction of your dreams." Nice. This one's really pretty as well. How much is this for? How much is this for?
That's £5.
£5? This is for £5. Lovely bracelet. So beautiful. Okay. Nice. From where did you collect all this? Auctions. So each one of this is collected in auctions. Amazing. Great collection. Wow, this is something really nice. So this can be also used like as home decor. Something in your study room, office room. Wow, this is so unique. And these are kind of stuff that you don't get in furniture showrooms.
This is from Kenya.
You have to collect it from antique shops. Nice. She's painting on these bags. Cute little bags. So nice. How much is this for? I took it from here. So this one's for £6. Thanks. Bye.
Yellow price.
Okay. 2 months. Are you liking it?
Yes.
How's the sale like?
Sometimes it can be
busy,
but
Very good. Nice. And you guys are partners? Business partners?
My daughter.
Oh, your daughter? Doesn't look. I got business partners. Nice.
Definitely business partners.
Yeah.
I think so.
What is it called? Nice. Is it like a traditional recipe?
Yeah. I mean, some people boil it in certain parts of Africa. Yes. Some people boil it in certain parts of Africa. And it's like all the different things in a different time of day.
Yeah.
This, you know, we always have with jollof rice.
Oh. Fried. Okay.
But for breakfast, sometimes we might have plantain boiled.
Oh, okay.
So it just depends on the food. Yeah. Nice. You just do coffee here?
Yeah? Yeah, teas, coffees.
Hey, that's a very nice setup.
Thank you.
So this lady here is selling this stunning jewelry.
and I love it so much. There's some lovely collection here. Gold. And look at their rings. Beautiful. Very nice, but it's too big for my tiny, tiny wrist. Otherwise, it's too nice. Yeah. Designs from all over the world. Some are reselling, some she's made. These are handmade, she's made them, and these she has designed them. Really pretty stuff. Each and every shop is so different and so unique. I really want to stop at each and every one of them and spend like a good half an hour at each shop. Yeah, these are all clay ornaments. This is all like clay jewelry made by Inara. Who's Inara?
Inara,
that's
Inara is an Arabic and it means green light. That's what the creative process does.
Yeah.
So that's why it's called Inara.
Okay. Do you have an Instagram or any channel?
Inara.London.
Okay, so do follow them, guys. These are very sustainable jewelry. Inara London. So pretty. How did you come up with this idea? Is this your full-time business or is this just a side business?
Part-time.
Part-time. Okay.
Yeah,
okay. And how long have you been selling here in this market?
Since December.
Nice. And is this your first time selling in this market or were you selling in other markets as well? First market. Ah, nice. First business. Help Inara. Nice. And you're the business partner?
No, I'm not, but I wish I was. They both are wearing the earrings from the collection.
Yeah, that's good marketing, isn't it? You gotta wear your own stuff, yeah. And this is, okay, isn't this pretty? Very nice. This is Inara London.
They live for 2 to 3 weeks. After they die, they're treated with a chemical, and the farmer sells them to the distributor. I buy them from the distributor, and then I soak them overnight with cold water. If you do with warm or hot water, the oil from the thorax, which is the body, can leak into the wings.
Yeah.
And then after they've been soaked overnight, I can pin them onto the board. 24 hours later, they're set rigid. I can take them off the board and put them into a frame. So it takes 2 days from start to finish.
2 days. And then once they're preserved like this, would they live like this forever?
Yes.
Forever?
Yeah.
Oh, nice.
The structure is in them from nature. So this is them forever.
Okay. This is wonderful. So they aren't like killed or anything. They were
sustainable.
Yeah, this is so nice. Yeah. And how did you come up with this idea then? Like, this is very unique.
Purely money. It was a way to make it. So I'm a qualified gardener,
and
a surgeon injured me, so I could no longer work as a gardener. It's heavy lifting and carrying.
Okay.
I have one client I look after. But it's a small thing.
Okay.
So this is a way for me to make money because this country doesn't look after you. So
yeah, eventually you have to find. Yeah. You have to help yourself. Yeah.
I guess so.
Yeah. This is beautiful.
Wow. This is some really pretty stuff here. Yes. you like collecting these antiques, vintage items, this is your place to go. Portobello Road Market. You definitely have to come here. There are some really pretty collectibles here. See? So nice. Even this. So pretty. So this is one lovely shop here. They sell organic makeup pads here, so you can reuse them, wash them. So it's very sustainable instead of using the cotton pads that we use. It's very thoughtful and a business that should be promoted, and everyone should adapt these organic company makeup pads. And then they also do these beautiful paper cups, can be used for decorative purposes, or you can just keep your jewelry, your earrings, your keys in these. They're very pretty. And this is their brand, Tamayo. So do visit the shop when you come to Portobello Road Market. They also have these beautiful printed t-shirts. How long have you been selling here in this market?
Only this is my third time here.
Third time?
Yeah. Okay.
So then do you visit like different markets in England?
I've done Camden as well.
Oh, I have done a video on Camden Market as well.
Oh, right. Well, you know, like...
I missed you there.
Yeah, you must have missed me there. But so my website, you can say, is they can visit tamayolife.com.
Okay. New thing, a new trend that we all should follow, zero waste. How much is this one?
10 pounds.
10 pounds.
There's four in there.
Four in there, okay.
How do you source this item from? Where do you source these items?
Yeah, the items are from different parts of the world. So for example, all the waste paper is from South Africa, mm-hmm. and there are various places like India, Peru. Mm-hmm. Belts are from Guatemala. But what I try to do is all the organic, natural materials, sustainable and fair trade. So the paper balls, as you know, these are made from recycled glass.
Okay.
And then we got grass, and we got leather, and all the organic cotton. So it's just... All my t-shirts are organic cotton, mm-hmm. then I design the print and put it on. Mm-hmm. For example, you can scan the QR code in the label, mm-hmm. and it will tell you how much water and energy is used to make this t-shirt.
Oh, nice.
So it's keeping everything natural, fairly traded and organic.
Organic, yeah. Support these people, guys. Doing some really great work here. And as a startup, they do need money to get going. So please support these businesses. And follow Tamayo. Do you have an account, Instagram page?
Yes, it's on Shopify. So I've got a Shopify website. So
okay.
It's called Tamayo Life. I had to write on here because I came off Etsy.
Oh,
but
okay.
It's Tamayo Life.
TamayoLife.com.
It's not a very good.
That's what it looks like. This is their website. Tamayo Life. Nice website. Nice. Support these businesses, guys. They're sustainable. They're green. They're small, but they're doing some really great work. Yeah. Yeah, great, thanks.
Thank you very much.
Yeah, bye. More antiques.
Stamps, got a penny black in there as well. Just mixed with drum, silver.
Look at this piece here. So pretty. What is this?
Yamaha, this one. This is a flute, Yamaha.
Ah, this is a flute. Nice. Look at that mirror. Also furniture here. Mm-hmm.
this in my study, in my office. This one here is for £35. I think this is the best shop till now. I would definitely recommend this.
What's the name?
It's Portobello Road, W11.
What is the name of this shop? What is the name of this shop?
My Nostalgia.
Okay. If I have to tell people to find this shop, is there a shop number or a shop name?
No, just right in front of Westway Sports Centre.
Okay, okay. Because I love this shop.
Thank yeah. you.
There's like numerology readings here. What's that? Ah.
I'm just gonna rub this.
Wow. That's good.
So this shop does readings. Life card, expression, personality, soul words, drama, lessons. This market is like bursting with art, culture, creativity. Look at this beautiful origami work. So delicate. This is underrated talent. So much time, energy, creativity goes into making these. And this art should truly be appreciated. Wow, this is vintage clothing here. It's a beautiful top.
What's the cost for this? 50. Does it suit me? I've never worn something like this.
This is more my style. Delicate. It's very pretty.
How much is this for?
Same.
Same.
This is also for 15.
We also have silver spoons here. Silver coins. Narrow lanes. Wow, look at these natural stones here.
Bye bye, take care.
And there are also bags here. It's getting bigger and better now. The narrow lanes have suddenly opened up. There's so much more this market has to offer. Wow, fancy hats. Let's go in. Whoa,
there's a whole lot of clothing here. Very unique, very fancy.
It's literally got like,
it's just getting better and better. We are back in our lane, the narrow lane. Here you can either take a right or left turn. Now I'm taking a right turn and then we'll come back here and then we'll again go left. Wow. These are some really cool London keychains. If you want to buy London keychains, do come here. This is your place because you get £1 each and you get six for £5. And they have some really cool designs. Look how pretty. So if you go central London near Oxford Street, usually you will get like one keychain for £3, but here in this place you will like get one each and you will get six for £5. So do come to Portobello Market for your keychain shopping. And we bought five keychains. We got six keychains for £5, yeah. I'll just show you the five that we bought. So one guard, then the bus one, then we got this pretty London bus, then this is the iconic telephone booth, and this is just plain bus. African inspired jewelry. These are candles, wax candles. Is this a clock?
Yeah. All real glass, all hand crafted.
What a unique idea!
These are clocks.
Last 10 years, you know. My god. So they have bended glass bottles? Come up with this idea on your own. Nice. Handcrafted in London, made from original glass bottles. This is their shop and you can also find them on Etsy. It's Yanish. What is the name of your shop on Etsy? So look for Portobello Bottles on Etsy. That's the name of the shop. Hand painted canvas shoes. So pretty. These are diaries here, and they look so beautiful. So if you want your diary to be the most unique, get it from here. Can you open it? Wow. Nice. So many designs. There are hair clips here, scrunchies, beautiful, colorful, and vibrant are the words I would use to describe this market. Wow, look at these hats. And the lovely seller too.
The island eye.
Pretty. And we found our friends.
And the earrings got the diary.
Earrings get
leather. This was for 35 pounds and he got it for 30. This is really nice. So
unique.
And these were the clay earrings.
20 pounds one, 35 for two. So we got two.
So your ring, tungsten carbide ring. And it also matches your watch, so it looks very nice.
And they gave it in black soap box.
And this you got for 10 pounds. Copper vessels, copper bottle. Oh, nice. 30 pounds for this copper bottle. What is it made of?
This is made from cork.
Ah, yeah. So these are made from corks. And this is for 10 pounds. So this is again a way of reducing waste. So they use cork bottle. So they only use the outside so that then the tree doesn't die. And this thing grows back, right? And this thing, the outside cover grows back. So this is what the bags are made from. Let's go inside the shop. Vintage retro clothing and accessories. Socks. Massage, 10 pounds for 10 minutes. Oh, this is Portobello food market. Pastries, smoothies, juice, paella. Hot dogs. Is this
chicken?
Vegetarian.
Nice.
Yes.
Thanks. The other side of the food market. Wow.
Okay, thank you so much.
What is this? Heart, isn't it? I drink to make other people interested.
I like this. Don't come to me with complaints. Genius at work, do not disturb. Amazing one-liners.
That'd be such a good scan. Stand there. Yes.
We buy gold. Each and every shop is so different from each other. It's like one is jewelry, next is clothing. Yeah. I like this night dress. I would definitely wear it. This shop has amazing coin collection. £3 for £2. Wow, look at this album.
If you want,
this is like you can get your shoe customized from here. So you give them the shoe, select the design from this album, and then she paints it and gives it back in an hour. And this is just to help you with ideas. This is so cool, isn't it? These are some amazing designs. And you have done all of these. Wow.
Oh, there is much more on Instagram.
Okay.
A lot more.
Follow her, Artsy Sneakers. Arty Sneakers landed. Nice. There's some really cool stuff. And she also does paintings on wallets and t-shirts and then bags.
My name is Manon.
Manon. Hey.
Manon, and I just my own business of custom of shoes, clothes, bags, anything.
Okay, nice. And this is her Instagram page and also the TikTok page. How long have you been doing this?
Like 5 years.
5 years?
But I just started selling it.
And do you do this in different markets or do you just do it in Portobello market?
For now, just in Portobello.
Okay.
Just Saturday and Sunday.
Okay. You should have a website of your own.
I know, I have to start. I need to make it. I'm waiting to get the money to make the website.
Okay, but shops have started to shut down now. It's almost 5:30. The market usually closes at 7, but I think because of winter, some of the shops have started shutting down already now at 5:30. That's it, guys. You are bidding bye to this beautiful market. On your next visit, do come here. Portobello market. It closes at 5:30, by the way. I spoke to someone and he just confirmed that the market closes at 5:30, most of the shops. So accordingly, plan your trip here. Bye bye. Please like, comment and subscribe to my channel if you like my video so that I keep bringing to you most such amazing interesting content. See you for now. Bye. Take care.